हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू द ट्यूटोरियल. सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश रीडर, चैप्टर 5, गोइंग टू द विलेज. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ऑल द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 5. फर्स्ट वी विल डू हार्ड वर्ड्स, वर्ड मीनिंग्स, टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस, रीड दीज सेंटेंसेस, आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस, think and answer, play with words exercise and grammar fun exercise. Let's start. Hard words. First, glancing. GLANCING. Glancing means looking outside. Bahar dekhna. Second, traveling. TRAVELLING. Traveling means यात्रा करना. थर्ड, वेटिंग. WAITING. वेटिंग मीन्स इंतज़ार करना. फोर्थ, कज़िन. COUSIN. कज़िन मीन्स अंकल्स सन और अंकल्स डॉटर. फिफ्थ, शुगर केन. SUGARCANE. शुगर केन मीन्स गन्ना. सिक्स्थ, कम्फर्टेबल. COMFORTABLE. कम्फर्टेबल मीन्स आरामदायक. सेवन्थ, स्टेशन. STATION. स्टेशन. एट्थ, कोर्टयार्ड. COURTYARD. कोर्टयार्ड मीन्स आंगन. नाइन्थ, गैदर. GATHER. गैदर मीन्स इकट्ठा होना. टेंथ, स्मेल्ड. SMELLED. स्मेल्ड. इलेवेंथ, थर्स्ड. THATCHED. थर्स्ड मीन्स घास फूस का घर. ट्वेल्थ, प्लेटफॉर्म. PLATFORM. प्लेटफॉर्म. नाउ वर्ड मीनिंग्स. फर्स्ट, कीप्स ग्लांसिंग मीन्स कीप्स लुकिंग आउट. सेकेंड, कोर्टयार्ड. एन ओपन एरिया इनसाइड अ हाउस सराउंडेड बाय वॉल्स. Now, tick the correct options within the brackets. First, Nitya and her family were traveling on a train or in a bus. Nitya and her family were traveling on a train. Correct answer is on a train. Second, they were going to buy a farm or visit their relatives. Correct answer is visit their relatives. They were going to visit their relatives. Third, Nitya's aunt ran a girls' school. Nitya's aunt ran a girls' school. Fourth, uncle and auntie lived in a house with a courtyard and well. Uncle and auntie lived in a house with a courtyard and well. Fifth, Nitya's aunt drove the tractor from the station. Nitya's aunt drove the tractor from the station. Now read these sentences. Read these sentences and answer these questions. First, they work on the farm. Who said these words and to whom? Mother said these words to Aditi. Mother said these words to Aditi. B, who were they in the story? They were Uncle Naresh and Auntie Rujuta. Who were they in this story? They were Uncle Naresh and Auntie Rujuta. C, what did they grow on the farm? They grew sugarcane and rice on the farm. What did Mr. Naresh and Mrs. Rujuta grow on the farm? They grew sugarcane and rice on the farm. Second, When we were young, we used to sit under the trees at night. Who said these words and to whom? Mother said these words to Nitya. Mother said these words to Nitya. B. What else did the speaker do when she or he was young? The speaker used to listen to the stories told by grandpa and to sleep under the trees when it was very hot. जब वो छोटे थे तो वो अपने दादाजी की ग्रैंडपा की स्टोरी सुनते थे और जब बहुत ज़्यादा हॉट होता था गर्मी होती थी तो वो ट्रीज़ के नीचे सोते थे. सी व्हाई डू यू थिंक द स्पीकर एंड लिसनर्स वर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस. आई थिंक दे वर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस बिकॉज नित्या वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी अ विलेज एज शी हैड नेवर सीन बिफोर. Nitya was very excited because she had never seen before the village. That is why they were thinking about it. Now, questions and answers. Question number one. Why did Nitya and her family travel to the village? Answer. Nitya and her family traveled to the village to visit their relatives. Wo apne relatives se milne ke liye village gaye the. They travel to the village to visit their relatives. Question number two. Why did Nitya's aunt and uncle start the school? Answer. Nitya's aunt and uncle started the school because the girls in the village can study in a school nearby. उन्होंने वो स्कूल इसलिए स्टार्ट किया था ताकि विलेज की जो भी गर्ल्स हैं वो nearby school में easily study कर पाए. Question number three. Describe the house in which Nitya's aunt and uncle lived. Answer. The house has trees all around it and a courtyard in the center. There is a well at the back. House चारों तरफ से trees से covered था, center में courtyard था और back में एक well था. The house has trees all around it and a courtyard in the center and a well at the back. Question number four. Why did Nitya's uncle say that the tractor would not go through the fields? Answer. Nitya's uncle said that the tractor would not go through the fields because it would spoil the crops. It would damage the crops. That's why he said that the tractor would not go through the fields. Now, play with words exercise. Think and answer. What is this story about? Take the correct option. This story is about a family's journey to a village to visit their relatives. Second option, Nitya's mother's childhood. Third option, life in a city. So children, this story is about a family's journey to a village to visit their relatives. Correct option is first. Now, question number E, play with words. Solve the crossword with the words from the lesson. Here is one puzzle given to some. Clues are given in across section and down section. You have to find these words. All these words are from the lesson. So options given in across are second. To take a quick look means glance. Fourth clue is given. A farming vehicle, tractor. Tractor is used for farming. Fifth, a place that is used for waiting at railway station. Where we wait at the railway station? Platform. Answer is platform. Now the clues given for down section is first, a roofing material made of dried plants often seen in villages. That is thatch. Third, an open area surrounded by walls, courtyard. The area which is surrounded by walls is courtyard. Question number F. Now use the words you wrote in exercise E to fill in the blanks. You have to fill these blanks with the words you have filled in the puzzle. First, Aditi glanced outside the window to check if it was raining. Second, a tractor is used to till the land on a farm. A tractor is used to till the land on a farm. Third, thatch tiles and cement are different types of roofing materials. Thatch, tiles and cement are different types of roofing materials. Fourth, the people waited on the platform to receive the chief guest. The people waited on the platform to receive the chief guest. Fifth, it is hard to find a house with a courtyard nowadays. It is hard to find a house with a courtyard nowadays. Now, question number G. Use a dictionary and arrange these words in alphabetical order. Look at the first two letters of each word. You have to use dictionary for this question and arrange these letters in alphabetical order. First one is T, thatch, top, tractor, because E comes first and then H and then O and then R. So T, thatch, top, tractor. Second, water, well, vice, word. Third, actor, after, ant, aunt. Fourth, race, reindeer, rice, rose. Now, gramophone exercise. Children, A, an, and the are articles. We use A before singular nouns and before the words which are begin with vowel or having vowel sound. And the is used before the names of the rivers, seas, oceans, mountains, certain countries, famous buildings, holy books, newspapers. The is used before a particular person, place or thing. A hum singular nouns ke aage use karte hain and un words ke aage use karte hain, un nouns ke aage use karte hain jo ki vowel se start ho ya fir jin mein vowel ka sound ho. Aur the hamesha hum particular place, person or things ke name ke aage use karte hain. Let's fill the exercise. Fill in the blanks with A, an or the. First, the Himalayas. Himalayas is a name of a particular mountain, so the Himalayas. A pin. Pin is singular, so a pin. Third, an empire. It is begin with vowel, so an empire. Fourth, the Red Fort. Red Fort is a name of a particular monument, so the Red Fort. Fifth, a river. Sixth, a tiger. Seventh, an alligator. Eighth, the Quran. Ninth, the Ganga. Tenth, a week. 11th, a year. 12th, a friend. Children, write hard words, word meanings, take the correct options, read these sentences and question answers in your reader notebook and fill, play with words and grammar fun exercise in your reader textbook. Thank you for listening and watching. Have a nice day. Take care.